I'm here because I'm on the scholarship for this course this autumn, thanks to the Cardesign that through for this opportunity.
I would like to thank you very much to Industart competition, to the jury for this opportunity.
Basically, the summer course in IED is a very unique opportunity due to the fact that it's an introduction to car design to students which are tending to or dreaming to become a car designer. Is a base or show the fundamentals of car design. We like to select people which are motivated, ambitious, unconventional in thinking.
It's a new stage of my life. I got a lot of knowledge. I improve my skills. This is great opportunity to grow up.
First class of the clay modeling. First time when I work with this material in professional style.
We are the only school in the world which every year launch a show car in 1-to-1 scale in an international show in Geneva Motor Show. We have seen, for example, Shiwa, which is 4 years ago, a prototype, a show car, which had been elected as one of the 5 most advanced concept cars in the world, the only one designed and realized by a university.
Turin, the mountains, yeah, it's very, very nice view out of my window.
This city suit for me because here a lot of motorcycles. I'm crazy about motorcycle. I won a scholarship with motorcycle project.
You can meet the many peoples of this sphere, and you can show your works, your portfolio, for example.
I got motivation, I got energy. I speak with teachers who inspired me to move on.
It's a complete experience. It's 3 weeks which can change the life of those young boys and girls in order to be richer.
To the future students, I would say
the most interesting experience is waiting for you.
Just shut up and work and never give up.